Well, they think together. The positives of cloud computing are that you can have a much more small companies and individuals may have access to an infrastructure which is made scalable by someone else. And the negatives come together with that, which is that you don't have all possible control over where your data and operations go, where they are logged in. And for entities like governments or some citizens and companies, that may be a consideration because that would be under the jurisdiction of laws that are not your own.